Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to display the last refresh time in Power BI. No matter what time zone you are in, this is super useful if your reports are viewed by people in different countries or time zones. So let's dive in without any delay. Let's go to Power BI. Here, I have already added a table called TBL Financials. Now we need to add the timestamp. Let's go to the Power Query by clicking on the transform data. If you want to add the timestamp in the existing table, we can add a new column and add it. Otherwise, we can create a new table for timestamp alone. Let's not disturb this original data. We are going to add as a new table. Right click on the queries pane and go to new query and choose a blank query. In the formula bar, you have to write a function equals to date time zone dot switch zone. After moving the cursor to date time zone dot switch zone, hit enter. It will take that formula, open the bracket. Within the bracket, again type date time zone dot local now. Open and close the bracket. After open and closing the parenthesis, comma. Here, we have to give the time zone hours. Since I am in India, Kolkata time zone, my time zone is GMT plus 5:30. I have to give plus 5:30 in this function. After comma, 5, comma, 30. This 5 refers to time zone hours and the 30 refers time zone minutes. Close the bracket at the end and hit enter. This will give the date, time, and the time zone hours. Click on the very first icon on the transform, which is convert to table. It will convert to a table format. We have to rename the column last refresh time. Hit enter. And then we have to change the data type here. Click on this ABC123 icon and make sure to select date time zone. If a viewer opens this report in a different time zones or any country, it will show the relevant time for them. Let's rename the table as well. Instead of query 1, I'm going to give time stamp. Hit enter, then load the table. Now the timestamp also is added. Let's take a card and add that field. Last refresh time. So when you add the last refresh time field into a card, the date and time will be shown like this. If you want to change this date and time format, you can happily change it. Select the field and go to the format code, delete the existing one. I'm going to give DDMMM space YY space HH colon MM colon SS again space AM slash PM. This format will show the time with three letters of the month, and whether it is AM or PM also it will show. Then hit enter. Now the time will be shown like this. Now you have a timestamp that shows the last refresh time in any time zone you need. If this was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more Power BI tips to our channel. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.